Richard Riakporki is going to meet Alan Rebahu Durodola, and let's analyze Alan Rebahu Durodola first, as this is for vacant World Boxing Council Silver Cruiser title. Alan Rebahu Durodola is a Nigerian boxer. Dad's power, 41 years of age, 6'2.5, 77.5 is his reach, fighting out Kansas City. This guy defeated Shaban Hamadi Django, Dariel Jafarov, lost to Ilunga Jr. Makabu, and he was better than majority of fighters in the African circuit, Abraham Tabul, Olarevaju Sigun, Vikapita Meroro, Kabiru Tovolavi. Actually, I watched one and only his fight against Shaban Hamadi Django, sorry, that's one and only fight I was watching. I mean, he wasn't fighting bumps, he wasn't fighting cans, but he was losing to majority of them, and 36-8, fair record, but 33 KOs, the guy is a finisher. Richard Riakporki, 12-0, 8 KOs, fighting out of Wolvert, London, 6'5", 77 inches is his reach. No reach difference, he was better than Krzysztof Twardowski. I watched that fight. Very, very great cardio preserving on the end of Richard Riakporki, and he was doing really, really well when it comes to cardio and when it comes to his technical aspect of the game, tactical aspect of the game. He defeated Jack Macy, Chris Billam-Smith, Tommy McCarthy, Sam Hyde, Elvis Dub, Adam Williams, Yuri Shvatsina. He was so, so good, I mean. But his last three matches showed that this guy can defeat even the greatest names. I mean, he defeats Chris Billam-Smith, which should be enough for me. I mean, Alan Rebahu Durodola is going to go for a KO in early rounds. And if he is unable to knock out Richard Riakporki, I think Riakporki wins in later rounds. So I'm going to go with Richard for the victory.